Now, bad camping tip number 37 with Josh the RV Nerd.
If camping with pets, it's a good idea when you take the little waste baggies and you pick up your poop to just like drop it in the neighbor's campfire. And I mean, it's green and it doesn't go into a landfill. And I mean, frankly, it's just efficiency. It's just efficiency at its finest. It's basically what it is.
And this has been Bad Camping Tip number 37 with Josh the RV Nerd.